Hello everyone, this is Nimish. Welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to review the Malayalam movie Helen, which is of course streaming on Amazon Prime. This is an absolutely delightful movie. It is a small package of wonder in a film, and it's a thriller film that I absolutely enjoyed. Now, this is the kind of film that I can always just pick up, watch. I don't have to read too much about it. I don't have to know too much about it. I just watch it no matter what mood I'm in, and I'm good, I'm happy, I'm, you know, fine, because there's no excessive wastage of time, no excessive flashback to build the history of the character, no unnecessary songs. It's just to the point. It is set in a period of time. What happens in that period of time and how thrilling the proceedings get is the basic approach to this genre of movies, and I really, really enjoy it. So therefore, I enjoyed Helen. This is the story of a girl who works in a sort of restaurant and gets stuck in the freezer, and the entire story is about how the circumstances and situations lead up to that, and how the reactions are, and how people try to find her, and you know, whether they find her or not is the rest of the story. So it is really, really unique and entertaining at the same time. The performances are absolutely natural in this movie. It's got Lal playing the father of Helen. Helen is played by a girl named Anna. Aju Varghese as the bad cop, and a couple of other supporting actors who are all very natural, very straightforward, you know, completely doing what they have to do without jumping out as fake or, you know, acting or whatever. So it was absolutely a fun ride. I do think for this genre, the editing could have been shorter by at least 10 to 12 minutes, because in the middle, the whole gripping element went down a bit, but that's not a big complaint. It works as it is. Aju Varghese, you know, one of the few times that he's playing an out-and-out negative character, I did enjoy his performance, but I wish there was more to his performance rather than the sort of petty things that he does. I wish there was a little more depth to his character rather than just being bad for the sake of being bad. There should have been a little more grace added to his tone. It would have been fun to watch. Overall, I highly recommend this movie. I think that these kind of movies should be made more in all industries, and these kind of movies are not only made with a very small budget, so to speak, but they also deliver high on content. And all these writers and the filmmakers and the actors that support these kind of projects should be given more opportunities, and maybe someday or the other these kind of movies will include more and more stars. As I said in my review of Driving License, if you haven't checked that out, check that out. But as I said in that review, Prithviraj, Suraj, all these other actors, like even Mohanlal, that do one flop film a year or more because they just do all these projects, they should go out and, you know, do these kind of projects, so that even if it's a small film that doesn't do excessive money, at least it's not a disaster or a flop or a stupid cliched movie. At least it's something that they tried to do that worked for a particular audience in a genre sort of audience, which has a niche fan following, and then move on, you know. So I would hope and pray that all these actors experiment in this direction rather than just helping people or working with people all over the place and doing crap ass films. Anyway, I hope you like this review of Helen. It was absolutely entertaining. Like, comment, share, subscribe, and keep watching for more.